rare form of sickle cell called SE. When I'm in the middle of a pain crisis, I remember that God is in control.
Yes.
I know when you're in pain, you think it's never going to stop. But God tells us He will never leave us nor forsake us. In Philippians 4:13 says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Pray to God to give you strength. Trust He will be with you in this fight. If you're not a warrior, but you are part of a warrior squad, I know how hard it can be to see a loved one in pain. But just like when Jesus comforted Mary and Martha when their brother died, He can comfort you too. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Pray to God to give you endurance, to comfort your warrior. Let them know they're not alone in this battle. Show them they have a partner in this fight. The same God that created the heavens and the earth, the same God that has power over them, has power over sickle cell. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Pray to God to give you perseverance, to help you win this fight. Take heart, warriors and warrior squad, God is in control.